In the near term, the companies have a very powerful market incentive. Prices are high and their profit and profit margins are high. And what we are encouraging is that they take those and put those profits to work to increase production. But over the medium term, this is very important. The president's policy has always been a transition to clean energy. And that means building on the strengths of our energy system and also following the science.